Good morning students, we are presenting some small videos for your understanding purpose. Firstly, I want to ask one thought provoking question. Sound created by us is a form of energy, where it is stored? Now we will move to wave equation. What is the general form of wave equation? General form of wave equation is y is equals to a sin kx plus or minus omega t plus or minus phi. Students, you must and should know each and every term in the expression. Y is displacement of particle, a is amplitude, x coefficient is k, that is k is propagation constant and is given by 2 pi by lambda, omega is angular frequency. It is a coefficient of t, plus or minus phi is initial phase. Now, which type of questions are going to ask in the IIT or NEET exam? Observe this example. I am reading the question, please concentrate. A longitudinal progressive wave is given by the equation y is equals to 5 into 10 to the power of minus 2 sin pi into 400 t plus x. He asked to find a means amplitude, f means frequency, lambda means wavelength, and wave velocity. Fourth one, you have to find wave velocity. What is the procedure to follow? You have to follow that first you compare the given equation with the general equation, general form of equation. So what you are getting, amplitude a is equals to 5 into 10 to the power of minus 2, and omega means it is coefficient of t, so 400 into pi, so 400 pi, and k is coefficient of x, k is equals to pi. Now see, observe, a is coming directly. Now you want to find the second one, frequency. You know the relation between frequency and omega. Omega is equals to 2 pi f. So that 2 pi f is equals to 400 pi. So f becomes 400 pi by 2 pi. So 200 hertz. Third one. You know that k is equals to 2 pi by lambda. From this you will get lambda is equals to 2 pi by k. So 2 pi by k is given as pi. So 2 pi by pi. Pi pi gets cancelled and you are getting 2. Lambda is wavelength and its units are meters. Similarly, wave velocity is given by omega by k, 400 pi by pi. So pi pi gets cancelled, 400, and velocity is, units are meters per second. Students, continuously follow my videos, that will help you much. You put your thought provoking questions answer in our group. Thank you.